नमस्कार, मैं प्रणामस्तु ऑल ऑफ यू, ईच ऑफ यू एट आईआईटी खड़गपुर, द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ आईआईटीज इन आवर कंट्री इंडिया. आई एम फीलिंग सो हैप्पी. आई डोंट नो हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस माय माइंड बिकॉज the best students, the best institution of science and technology, IIT, is really contributing a lot in our country in so many ways, technically, medically, in computer science, every subject. Now the time has come when I am attached to IIT Kharagpur as a student of music. I'll not mention my designation there because my designation will be always a student of music. And through Shruti Nandan, the only institution of its own kind where all the gurus, all the greats of Indian music have blessed this concept. Because I am just there as the servant of all the great gurus of our countries. Of our country, India. And I am so lucky that I was given the blessing, the chance to get birth in our country, in India, where Swami Vivekananda ji, Gurudev Tagore, maybe 500 names, one after another, I can remember and chant their names. Because in our country, our heritage, our culture is few thousand years old. And as soon as we were in a position to get freedom in the year 1947. Immediately after that, IIT Kharagpur was born. And my journey started in 18, because I want to mention all this history, this informations, because I want to do very seriously some research work on music with the help of an institution like IIT Kharagpur. I first met Professor Joy Sen in the airport, Kolkata airport, and he invited me. After 1 year and or 18 months, I had the opportunity to visit IIT Kharagpur. Then I met Professor P.P. Chakraborty as the director of IIT and Professor Pallab Dasgupta, a musician scientist of IIT. Then I met Dr. Priyadarshi Patanayak ji, he is also a musician. Musician means that is not his profession, but love, passion, everything. And Professor Joy Sen is also an instrumental musician. And Anandarup Bhattacharya, singer and music lover, and Dr. Arnob Roy. And after 2018, a conception came into existence that one Academy of Classical and Folk Arts should be there to do some detailed job in the field of music and let people understand the real value and reasons to love and get the subject as a challenge to develop. I call it research of music to develop science and technology, or research on science and technology through music. And finally, in 2019, I got most respected Professor Virendra Kumar Tiwari ji as the director of IIT, who is an exceptional human being, and he loves music and art. I joined there when Professor PPC was there as a doctor, as a director, and also a very, very highly educated and cultured person, exceptionally good human being, and now Professor Virendra Kumar Tiwari ji, another director of IIT Kharagpur. And I convey my respectful pranamas to all of you, Virendra ji, Pallab ji, Priyadarshi ji, Professor Joyshin, Anandarup ji, and Arnab Roy ji. Please accept my namaskar. And today, in this seminar, Shur o Srishti. This is the first seminar after this Academy of Classical and Folk Arts was conceived and got shape, and it is now fully prepared to impart training, to discuss, to have research work, everything. We are now fully equipped, and maybe some instruments we will have to accommodate, we will have to purchase and bring the institution much forward through music. And how and what should be the thinking process, I will discuss all of them. And I'm so very happy that Shruti Nandan concept could contribute something to an institution like IIT Kharagpur, because Shruti Nandan is not an institution made by me. As I have already mentioned, that this is a temple of music. So far, research and rethinking and revisiting the conception of music is concerned. And future Shruti Nandan principal and young, very energetic, knowledgeable musician, Sri Anol Chatterjee, my student, is here. And both of us are here to express our gratitude and to make some promise that we are there to help the cause of this Academy of Classical and Folk Arts. And with both of us, we have another energetic and very dynamic young tabla player, Sri Devjit Potitundi. He is a disciple of Farukhabad style. He learns from Pandit Shubhankar Banerjee, one of the sensational tabla players of our country. And we are all here to discuss why this academy is necessary for IIT Kharagpur. Actually, this curtain raiser program for this academy held in February 6, 2019 in India International Center, New Delhi. And it was inaugurated on 18th of August 2020. In this difficult period of time we are having for this COVID-19. But we waited for a long time, but in August we finally decided that no, we'll definitely inaugurate this academy and start working. And this is the second attempt of having a seminar on music. And I want to share my thoughts, my ideas with the students, with the teachers, with the researchers, and all the members of IIT, because music is not a subject to learn. Music is a part of our existence. Music is a part of our existence. It is created by our voice first, and maybe some instruments, which is also fed through the sense of painting, through the sense of painting through sound, painting through sound. And painting on a canvas is same. I'll give some example when I'm there to discuss everything with you. And now, in this difficult time, we're almost there in the verge of getting rid of this problem, because yesterday the first vaccine was applied on a 90 years old lady in England. So we are going forward, and we are expecting a very good time, safe time, and maybe within few months we'll get rid of all these problems and we'll start normal working. So the highest form of technological and scientific institution, they have got the best students of our country. IIT has got the best students who are already involved in serious activities, serious reading, serious experimentation. So the part of our existence which I was mentioning before, what is that? To do any job, say for example, Olympic game, or to start a satsang meeting, or to start annual games, or political party meeting, or to start the Olympic game, as I was mentioning, we need music. Not only that, to sell a tube of cream, or to sell good oil, cooking oil, we have no other choice but to sing two lines to announce that how beautiful cooking oil is this. Or Shurubhito antiseptic cream borodin. For years we are listening to this. So to sell borodin even, we need music. But the importance of music is not very well known to us. We think that it's a subject to learn, or after learning, there are very few people who can conceive to live with music. Say, for example, Arnold's case. He passed masters with exceptional good result, and he got a service where he was supposed to get 80,000 rupees before 10 years, maybe 12 years, I don't know, something like that. And he had an income of maybe 10, 12,000, 15,000. And he was completely in a fix that what to do. Can he take up music? His father and mother, they are also very interested that Arnold should sing. And I knew that Arnold will sing. He also knows that he will sing. But is this possible to maintain his future life with only music? It's a question of so many students in our country. But really talented students are going away from music and having a subject where only rat race is there, marks obtaining, having good marks, and going to a service to say sir throughout the life. This is not really an ideal life. And finally, I forced Arnold that I know that you are having tension and hard time, but within a year or two, you see what happens. And then he suddenly made a commitment that yes, Guruji has told me, because he has a tremendous belief on my decision. Not now, till he was 5 years old. Then he finally decided that yes, if I leave, I will leave only on depending on music. Now he is, I cannot say rich, but not close to rich man. And just believe that what kind of happiness he is having and I am having and the music loving people are having just by listening to him, just by learning from him. I'm so happy that IIT students, the best students, will test the sense of love, sense of believing, and sense of challenge through this Academy of Classical and Folk Arts. Folk arts and classical arts, what's the relation between folk and classical music? Folk music, Lok Sangeet, ye pehla sangeet hai hamare desh ki. Kyunki jab कोई नाव लेके नदी पे जाते हैं तो गाते हैं ओ माझी रे कहाँ से आया तुम कहाँ जाओगे. कोई अगर जमीन पे कुछ जैसे बोलते हैं कि जो क्या बोलते हैं जमीन पे जो करते हैं चाश
पौधे लगाना
जो पौधे लगा रहे वो भी गा रहे हैं. एवरीबॉडी सिंग्स. व्हेन यू गो टू द बाथरूम यू डोंट नो दैट अननोइंगली यू सिंग सम सॉन्ग ऑफ मानवेंद्र मुखर्जी और हेमंत कुमार और किशोर कुमार जी अननोइंगली जस्ट लाइक दैट यू स्टार्ट सिंगिंग. बट व्हाट आई एम सिंगिंग एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ हैप्पीनेस इट विल ब्रिंग, that is the main reason for conceiving this academy. And before 5,000 years or 4,000 years, there was no raga music available in our country. Music came just like that to enhance our activity, to develop whatever we used to do. उसके लिए गाने का जरूरत था तो तुई गुन करी इन बंगाल द फोक म्यूजिक इन बंगाल वॉज ऑलवेज वेरी रिच एंड ऑल्सो इन राजस्थान एंड यूपी दिस थ्री प्लेसेस वेयर लोक संगीत गॉट ए स्पेशल कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटरी पोजिशन तुई गुन करी खुन करी ओ तुई गुन करी खुन करी ओ तुई गुन करी खुन करी दंशिले मोर प्राणे रे घरे रे बार ओ बाशी घरे रे बार करली रे तुई आमारे ओ विशेर बाशी रे ओ पोड़ा ओ विशेर बाशी रे ओ विशेर बाशी रे ओ पोड़ा बाशी रे घरेर बार करली रे घरेर बार करली रे घरेर बार करली रे तुई आमारे The bamboo flute, India's greatest contribution, bamboo flute, which is now the most popular instrument and used in Hollywood music as well, started with the contribution of great Pandalal Ghosh and all the greats and finally came to Hariprasad Chaurasia ji and now his disciples. And also a very young, effective flute player is Paramananda Rai, who may come to academy to help knowing Indian raga music. Flute. So, O Bishir Bashire, without flute I cannot live because flute is there in the hand of Lord Krishna. And that sound of flute, bamboo flute, was so attractive that I could not stay in my home. I had to come out to listen to that. This is folk music. O Bishir Bashire, O Poda Bashire, Gharir Bar Korli Tu Yamare, Gharir Bar Korli Re Tu Yamare. So this was the first Loka Sangeet. But what was experimented from that? Da 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 da. Bilawal came. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Ga pa ga pa da ni sa da pa da. Da 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 da. This is the folk. Ni sa ni ni sa ni pa da. Ga pani, ga pani ni sa da ba ma da. Da 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 da. This is folk. Ga re pa ma ga sa re ga re pa ma ga. Bilawal. So Bilawal came from Bengal folk music. Folk music of Bengal contributed Bilawal. Not only Bilawal, part of Khamaj and some part of Kalyan as well. Because these are the contribution of Bengal. And not only that, Similarly, Bhairavi came from Afghanistan, and Bhairavi was also conceived in UP folk song Thumri, Dadra, Chaiti, Kajri. Basically, Thumri and Dadra, and Pahadi. From Pahadi, we got Rag Bhopali, Rag Shudh Kalyan. And from this, we started experimenting. Then we got Sare Gare Pa Ga Sa Da Ga Pa Sa. We got Bhopali and Shudh Kalyan. Sare Ga Pa Ga Re Ga Pa Re Ga Re Da Re. Sare Gare Sa Da Ga Pa Sa. Bhopali. So, from all Loka Sangeet, we started conceiving and doing research to get different melodic, unique form, what we call Raga music. Like the costliest pearl, we got from Basrai. But the shape and size was not according to our need. So we started culturing pearl in Hyderabad and other places. And we got according to our choice, the color, the size, the shape. We started conceiving new pearls to make us more satisfied. That is how folk music was cultured, and we got several ragas to do the research work. So that research will be done in Academy of Classical and Folk Arts, because folk music will also be there to give us idea. And gradually we will do serious research on folk music and raga music. But in the beginning, we'll have to know the basic things, that the notes. The notes are alphabet, like sa re re ga ga ma ma pa da da ni ni, 12. Sa ri 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 ga 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 ma, sa ri 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 ga ri ga 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 ma ga ma 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 pa ma pa da dha dha ni, pa dha 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 ni dha ni 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 sa, sa ri ri ga ga ma ma pa dha dha ni ni, 12 notes. 12 notes are 12 alphabets. We sing, but we don't know that the behind the screen, what is making that melody? What is creating that melody? What is the reason? Nothing but 12 notes. And these 12 notes are the highest form of gift in our country. You just believe one mouse could make Disney World with the help of some other characters. We have 12 notes, but we cannot make an aircraft even in 2020. All the parts are coming from France, from Germany, from United States. I know, this is my conviction, that after having this academy, the students will start doing research and make one excellent aircraft in the history of our country. IIT Kharagpur will make the first public aircraft by doing research of their own mind and heart. That will be done through music. Because the painting, the structure, the architectural design, everything can be conceived from raga music. And not, you don't take it as a subject. You say something on all when you started loving music.
Actually, I had a situation, very musical situation in my family. Both my parents and the elder brother of my parents, they were very much musical people, but they never practiced music professionally, but they were very keen to listen to good music, but not classical music, raga music. But as you know, that is, it is a culture in Bengal that a little boy or girl will be introduced to our music at a very tender age. That's how it started to me as well. And my first choice was those what we call light music. But gradually when I came to Guruji and my learning started with Guruji's father, late Sri Ajit Chakraborty ji.
My first guru as well, of course.
And then the taste of raga music I received from them. So gradually, and it became my lifestyle as well. And my parents also noticed that I am loving that subject, and they never forced me to concentrate more on education, proper academic education. They always told me that, see, education, the academic education and music, both are primary thing for you. And Guruji always told me that you can do, always give me, supported me with belief and faith. And gradually, I don't know when it becomes my career, my profession, I don't know. And it's a subject, and I believe that if a little boy or girl just come close to it, it's the quality of the subject that it will accept them.
Yes, and not only that, Dr. Pallab Dasgupta, an exceptionally good human being, educationist, scientist, and he plays sitar. And that day he was telling me that I always loved music, but raga musical taste was developed when I listened to your songs.
Exactly. And so many people in Bengal, they started loving raga music after listening to your raga-based songs in Bengali bhajans and those kind of things. And raga music has its own impact, and your song also helped to magnify it.
Actually, my song is a completely wrong word. Those songs, we have some literature composed by either my Guruji or Jyotileshwar Mukherjee or Atanu Chakraborty. They composed my songs.
You also composed your songs as well?
Sometimes, yes. I tried. And Saragama Padani, it's not my creation. And the composition, those are also somebody's composition. And maybe some composition conceived by me as well. But the final cause for loving music is the quality of sound, intensity of sound, and pitch, the basic scientific reason to understand music, which is the subject I started learning when I was in class 9. Physics, quality, intensity, and pitch. Those basic things are still not very well known to me. Still, this is sa, one sa, sa, but I'm singing as one omkar. What is this? This is the controlling capability of my internal air, which is obvious. Saans to lena padega, nahi to hum jiyenge kaise? Saans lena hamara credit nahi hai, Bhagwan ka contribution hai. But how to use that breathing, that air? Apparently, it is very easy, but not that easy. You need a lot of concentration, and that concentration will help in making an aeroplane. That concentration will help in conceiving any solution of any problem. That concentration will enhance our lifetime even. Because this breathing, if we can control our breathing, our lifespan will be expanded. That day, very famous eye specialist, Dr. Sharaf, P.K. Sharaf, he's a very specialized specialist. And his whole family is eye doctors. He came in the morning. I was surprised to see that why he has come. He came with a lot of sweets and asked me, Panditji, because I am also his patient, my father was also his patient. I did a research on statistics and I found that Indian musicians live for a longer time, 85 years, 90 years. Uska kya karan hai? Itna lamba jeene ka karan kya hai? Even Western classical musicians also don't live with so much longer period. What is the reason? I asked them, one dog lives for 10, 12, 14 years, because their breathing is but one tortoise takes air, go to the deeper water, and after 30 minutes he come and he leaves the water with air, and he lives for 200 years. One dog lives for 12 years, one tortoise lives for 200 years. Only through air control, breathing control. And that is given by Almighty. But human being has also that capability and need also. For any good student or good person, we need them for a longer time. And that span of time, life, will be enhanced by music practice. So, this is intensity I increased like this. Or oh, from louder to less volume. Or Doppler effect sound. When the train comes from distant place, it's less volume. In the middle, the highest volume. Then it goes, it lifts with less volume. Like is the use of microphone. Through microphone use, through use of microphone also we can bring, we can develop this Doppler effect. Agar main gaun, तुम कहाँ गवाई सारी रतिया, तुम कहाँ गवाई गवाई इट्स ब्रिंगिंग अ डिफरेंट इफेक्ट जस्ट बाय कंट्रोलिंग एयर दैट मीन्स कंट्रोलिंग इंटेंसिटी. It is science. It is not gharanedar music only, or it's not a subject to be proud of. It's a subject to learn, to love, to accept as a challenge. Tum kaha, tum kaha, gawaji sari. Sari ratiya, sari ratiya, sari ratiya, kahan gawa. Etc. Lots of example will provide, will keep as to develop our scientific research on music. So, quality.
Tum kaha gawai,
tum kaha gawai, tum kaha gawai. Three qualities. Or you play a sitar, or play a sarod, or play a flute, same thing, same music, same frame, but quality will be different. And pitch, sa 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 sa. If I sing sa re ga, if I sing sa re ga, 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 all sa re ga. That's why we have considered maintaining our old tradition, old heritage, to pay respect to our guardians. It's not that going to the restaurant and having personal choice. What you are going to have? I will have Chinese. What you are going to? No, I am Indian. No, in India it never happens. We go to the restaurant, we ask what you are going to have? Fish. Me? Chicken. That means then we all share and we don't pay individually. Our guardian pays the money. This is the Indian tradition. So, sa takes care of all the notes. When the sa is this, then only it's re, it's pa, dha, shuddha, ni, komal, ni, ga, komal, ga, shuddha, re, pa, komal, ga, shuddha, da, shuddha, ni, pa, sa, ma, dha, re, pa ga ga re sa, ga ga re re sa re ga sa ni da. So this is the pitch perfection. Still now, after learning 65 years, all three things, quality, intensity, pitch, are not even 100% known to me. Because I want to know them from the very deeper aspect. And I first learned from Pallavji. that music of our country is not legible. Legible word I learned from Pallavji. You remember that?
Lexical, non-lexical.
Lexical, non-lexical. Lexical means what we can write. Non-lexical, we cannot write. Pa, 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 we can write. If I sing, pa, 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 we cannot write. We may add one symbol of mid to say that it's sliding, but how speed, how much speed, and what is the intensity, what is the quality, that cannot be written. So Indian music is basically non-lexical music. Some part of that is lexical. If we say that a red ball, how you can make understand, make a student understand, unless and until you can show one red ball in front of him. A cat, you have to bring a living cat in front of him, otherwise a picture, at least a picture. So music, re, pa, if I sing, kuch to log kahenge, kuch to log kahenge, kuch to log kahenge, logo ka kaam hai kehna. Famous song of Kishore Kumar ji. Everybody likes, we all like this song. We all like. But what exactly we do to make it more beautiful, or at least to copy the song. Ab kuch to log gama bane. In our country, in our training system, this doesn't exist. So this is, we musicians, I'm sorry to say, that we had all the facilities of life, all the good elements of life to live, we take from the society by singing. But we never shared the knowledge to the next generation. I think it's a duty. I think it's a duty that through this Shruti Nandan process of learning and training, it should be shared to the next generation. And exactly for that reason, this academy is so very important to all the great students, because they are unique. They can do anything and everything because they know life, they know science, they know arts, they know medical science. If I sing mathematics, say for example mathematics, sa re ga ma, then re ga ma pa, we know, ga ma pa da, we know, but ga pa sa ma, ga pa sa ma, pa re sa, pa re, ga sa, ga pa sa ma, ga sa ma pa, ga pa sa ma, ga sa, ga pa, ga sa,
pa re, pa re ga,
ga pa sa ma, ga sa, pa re, ga sa pa re, ga pa sa ma, ga sa pa re. This is mathematics. Say how long I was trying to get it. Because ga pa sa ma, it's 3, 5, 1, 4. 3, 5, 1, 4. So at the coming back, in the descending, it's 3, 5, 1, 4. That means ga sa pa re, ga sa pa re, ga pa sa ma, ga sa pa re. It's so difficult, but so easy to understand for the scientifically knowledgeable students. But to achieve this, that ga pa sa ma, गा सा पा रे तो गा पा सा मा गा सा पा रे 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 यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस इट दोज बेसिक थिंग टू रिकॉग्नाइज नोट्स टू मेक इट ए चैलेंज दैट यस ऑल द बेसिक मैथमेटिक्स विल बी नोन थ्रू म्यूजिक इन दिस अकेडमी The sounds of different instruments will be known to everybody. That this is the sound of sarod, this is slide guitar, this is acoustic guitar, this is santur, this is flute. Everything will be known in this academy. And whoever has got the basic sense of music, they will come, learn and enjoy in their day-to-day difficult life. Particularly, this is a really bad time. But in normal time also, after doing day-long scientific research for having a clear air to breathe, you need this academy. So, this is the reason for conceiving this academy, and I am grateful to our respected director, Professor Virendra Kumar Tiwari ji, for helping, for coming forward to help the cause, and we got a genius human being, Dr. Pallab Dasgupta, as our guardian, who is the head of this academy, and I am always there to do the good things which will always enhance the quality of life, quality of living better and better and better. So, welcome to all of you and please do come in this academy and spend as long as possible to enjoy, to love the highest form of element in our country, what is nothing but music, particularly raga music. Thank you. Namaskar.